You guys paid for a nice car. To move around town. All right, anybody here from Arkansas? Couple of drunk people I see in the back. What's it? It's going to die down tremendously. Anyone here from Hot Springs? This girl, where were you? I don't know. Where was your boy? Did you get some free tickets or did you buy them? You bought them? You should wait until we get you some free ones or something. Thank you for coming. What's your name? Sam? Grace? Oh, yeah, okay. Now, let's see. Catch. Try it again. It's gone. Here we go, Grace. Do it. Oh, that's pretty good. We should try it again. No, whatever makes it back. Don't worry. Good to see you, man. So, we're taping it tonight. We're going to take part of the show. Mostly we get shots in your face. Just having fun for the DVD coming out next year and social media. So, if you're lively, you'll be a part of that. If you're not, we'll go back to our last night show, which is a very lively bunch of people sold out. So, thank you very much. We do have a delay on this taping in case something goes awry. So, stop taping for a second. Thank you. We got 12 seconds to tell you this. If you're here illegally, are you with some female you should not be with? 9 seconds. You must leave now. I'm not responsible for what happens past this point. Believe it or not, we caught this year. We caught 7 cheating couples up here. Christmas Eve. He was wrong here. He was about 50. She was about 20. This feeling's like. Select one for me too. Thank you. Now we're gonna keep or trade. We're gonna trade or keep. Take the top off like that. Throw it to the audience. If you catch that, you're the special one. Very nice toss. What's this? Don't do it. I was going to make you do it, but don't do it. It'll be messy. Watch. Now go down the side of the cheese dip. You select this for me. I bring something from the bottom of it, which looks like that. And it's some money. To your parents, I'm kidding. Let me do something about it. We'll do something that we're famous for in Las Vegas. Do you know what money laundering is? Let me show you. Oh, nice. Thank you. I'm a bit OCD. I don't want to step on my hands. My chemicals especially. Eat things that dye your clothes the same color. Do not run out to Walmart on your way out. Buy a bunch of cheese dip. You'll be disappointed. Because if you ever get money inside of the cheese dip, it'll look like this one here. I copyrighted this bit when I invented it 15 years ago. This is for my kids to sell when I check out. My friends here, a couple of my friends in Vegas call this the Maxwell Wayne $100 bill. It's a cheese dip trick that he won't sell. But honey, it fits just like that. Does it fit perfectly? Yes. And I want you to make sure that number matches out. So you take that in your hand, and then I don't want to touch it again because that's illegal what you've done there. Good night, everybody. And do those match? Yes? The numbers match? Okay, then, here's what you do. Take this, squeeze it tight. The rest of the show, everyone's on this. Blow it like that. It'll be dry. I'm going to give you a card with 3 pieces of scotch tape on it. Tape it back together. Get rid of this tomorrow at breakfast. Leave this. I'll dry it for you just slightly ever so. Oh, what have we here? Who gave me these? Who gave me the $100 bills coming down? One for you. Did you give me the bill or are you trying to scam me out of the $100 bill? There you go. Over here, they're coming over here. Very good. Is this your money? There you go. One more, people. $2 bill, right? Who gave me that? You did? Yeah, forget about that. Lexi, you're awesome. Thank you so much. Is your bill matched? The numbers matched? Are you all good? I had fun. Here, take that with you. It's a gift. Thank you. All right, so what's finally happened? Boy, do I make a mess, yes? You know, life is a series of ups and downs. That's for me and for you and everybody else on this planet. That's the way it works. So remember this as you go into the new year. I try to do acts of kindness three every day. And it changed me out years ago because nowadays it's not money, it's just a kind word or two that changes someone's thought process. For instance, a while back I told this elderly guy, he was sad, I could tell. I could tell from body language, he was very sad. And I said, hey, that's a really cool hat you got on. He goes, oh, thank you, man. And I said, here's a ticket to my show, come watch tonight. Yeah, cool. He goes, okay, I'll come in there. Well, he did. At the end of the show, he says to me this. He said, you know, I was going to take my life when I got home. I kid you not. I said, my wife died 3 months ago. I just couldn't stand anymore. I didn't want to go on. So he says, when you said those words to me, kind of changed the way I thought. So here I am. I thought, wow, these are invisible cards, sir. Take one. So the point is this, giving you'll always get back. Look at the card. Don't forget it. And turn the deck face up. Turn your card face down and slide it back in there. Have you ever met before, sir? You seem awful happy about that little fact there. Cost me $2 extra. You get this little wrecking tech shop. What was your card, sir? Because it's backwards in the deck, yes? What was your card? The what? Well, fine. So I go through the cards, I find one backwards. He says, the two of spades.
No way. Oh, come on. No way.
Someone else there was thinking of another card too. Is this your wife? What was the card you thinking of? Huh? Would that be good? Okay, never mind. Okay. It's in your right front pocket. Stand up, please. Oh, your right front pocket is the queen you just talked about there. So bring it out and show the five people. And I'm just kidding. Sit down. It's a joke. Years ago, my life became super out of balance. In 2007, I lost the lease on this building. I went through a divorce. My grandparents died, both of them, in 33 days. You think I can get this stuff back in the box? Because I am the match. I haven't ever escaped New York time. So I went through a spell of really bad times, and that happens to you and me all the time. And we hope at the end of the day that these good times can outweigh the bad, and that's the way it works. So hopefully we've given you a good time tonight. You can chalk it up as a 5-star review on TripAdvisor. So that year I decided I was going to stop performing. I've done this for most of my life, and I'm just going to be done with some tiny stuff and forget about it. So I went home, I said, okay, I better pray about that. I pray about everything. It doesn't matter what it is. Any decision I make, I just hit my knees and go, okay, Lord, what is it now? I was new because I'm in a mess here, and I'm kind of lost. I felt it here, this breath of fresh air, I go, keep going, it'll be okay. The next day, I rented a building down the street in the 100 block with $7 to my name, and I built a small theater there in 21 days with the help of a guy who rode over on a bicycle one day who was tanned up named Larry. And he had rented the spot for 93 days from Orlando, Florida, to Hot Springs. Why he said he didn't know, but I do know, because he said, you build a theater? I said, yes, but I need some help. But I can't pay you for 3 weeks. But you can stay here and sleep here. I'll feed you. And he goes, okay. And he did. We built that theater, and we opened Memorial Day in 2008. We rocked there for 10 years. And 10 years to the day, I got a call. I've got this building back. Because every day I passed it, instead of prayer about just that. I had $2 million at that point. To do what I wanted. I used to restore buildings. This was a monster. So I took it on, and here it is. This is my God moment. You have them all the time. And I just want to thank you. Someone might be in here. Find more kind words. That's all it takes. Money is kind of irrelevant nowadays for the most part. You can bless people with money. That's okay. But kind words today are much. And so thank you much for that. You come here with a cup. Here, popcorn, please take the trash over there when we leave. We're not done yet. We got two of my finest tricks coming up. So, because we built this out with a lead board. Done. We could even trash it to pick it up. So, yeah. Anyway, reaction right up, God has ever seen that. As I said, you should make that your New Year's goal, lady. See what happens. It changes people. It changes yourself. I guarantee it. If you want to bless me, give us those 5-star reviews. And for any reason, once a year, we get the 1-star review. It's terrible. Don't go see that. If you're the 1-star person tonight, come see me at the end of the show. I'll give you money back in a couple bucks extra. Just go on have a little pretend like you peed your pants. It was a bad dream. And we'll be done without that. Here we go. Thank you guys very much. God bless you. Happy New Year to you all. Stick around. See us in the lounge. We're going to stay ready. 12 o'clock. Here we go. Suddenly, on Facebook and Instagram and TikTok. There was these ridiculous videos of me, people were taking it, but it was all bent over, Quasimodo, double chin. Photoshop everything now, right? So, get these guys who gave me the money, the brave people, $400 or two, a big hand, all right? We're going to this thing up. All the time. So this is a little bit of lighter to it. Now, back in the day, we used this giant binion. I've chosen the small one so I don't blow up anyone. I'm going to do this quickly, so watch carefully. Get your cell phones out. This is the photo you want to get right here, and I'm going to do a, there we go. This should be on a billboard somewhere. As you come into town, you can see this. Come see me. I'll burn up your money. You'll laugh about it. Maybe. You okay, Lexi? So, Dad, what up with that? You'll get the money back, I promise you. By the end of the show, you'll get your $50, okay? Yeah.